Communication. There are various components which are involved in the process of communication, and we need to see role of every component so as to make our communication effective. At the end of this session, you will be able to discuss different components of communication. Let us see component of objective. We can also refer to this as aim of communication. Why do we communicate? What are various objectives of communication? We may have some intention in mind so as to start communication. We may be aiming at some changes. Our communication reflects the need which is in the mind of our sender or the person who starts communication. We may also have some effect intended in our mind. So as to achieve this intended effect, we start communication. Let us see how these objectives work. Let us see examples of these reasons or objectives of communication. Raghav wants to seek permission of his mother for picnic, so starts talking with her. So here, need of initiating dialogue with his mother is the intention to seek permission. This is how, because of some intention, we start communication. Sometimes we aim at some changes in the other person. Raghav's exams are approaching and his father wishes to make him realize this and focus on studies. So he initiates discussion over dinner. So here father aims at some changes in Raghav. Father wants that Raghav should study hard. Instead of discussing about picnic, he should focus more on studies. And indirectly he wants Raghav to realize this. This is why Raghav's father initiates discussion over dinner. Sometimes our communication reflects the need for which we initiate discussion or communication. Raghav receives call from his friend Neha. Now Neha has missed her previous class and she wants to know what topic was taught in that previous class by the teacher. Neha makes the call and from that conversation, Raghav comes to know that Neha is in need of some information about her missed class. Shinde tries to communicate or initiate communication with some intended effect. Shinde wishes that intended effect should come into the picture at the end of the communication. Here, Raghav's friends want him to join for picnic. They want him to get excited about it, and to achieve intended effect, they start describing the picnic spot. They try to encourage and motivate Raghav so that Raghav agrees to come for picnic and convinces his parents.